Maniac. Yobbo.
How's it going, everyone? JKXVX here, back on Forza Horizon 4 once again. It's Tuesday, which means it's time for another Torben Tuesday. As you know, a week before we get an update in the game, we get given an image full of clues that give us information about the next update. So in this case, we have an image today full of clues about what the new cars are going to be and what the new features are going to be from the next update that's coming out next week, which is update 18, I think, is it? So as always, when this image full of clues come out, I check all the replies, check all the forums, Reddit, everything like that. And I also look at the image myself and get all the information together that's in this image that people have figured out so far. So I'm going to jump straight into it. Let's see what we can figure out about the next update, which is releasing next week on Horizon 4. Let's get straight to the image. Here is the image in question, and as you can see, there's a little bit less things on here than usual. But as always, we have the whiteboard, we have the monitors, and then the things scattered around the monitors as well. Now, first off, it's worth mentioning that Playground Games did actually tweet. Here we go. Playground Games tweeted, "We know players love to guess what's in an update, and conveniently, someone drew four lines on the board. Will you be the first to work out all four reward cards we've hinted at?" So to me, this tells me, in this image we're studying today, there is four clues hinting towards four of the new cars. It seems we're only getting four new cars this week. But anyway, I'm going to start with the whiteboard, as we usually do. So on the whiteboard, we have some text, and the text at the top says to do, and it's sort of a little to-do list. Now, the text is very blurry, but I think we've managed to figure out what all of the things say. At the top, it says heavyweight upgrade presets. And below that it says respond to Isha or Aisha in taxi in brackets. Third one says check Vulcan speed. The fourth one says decide the order. I think that's a very blurry one. And then the fifth one says find four car hints. Now, I'm not really sure what most of these mean. I'm just going to tell you my guesses at the moment. The heavyweight upgrade presets, I think there's possibly a chance that means more body kits are coming, because an upgrade preset is like a preset of upgrades for a car, and a body kit does that. And technically, body kits are quite heavyweight, they're quite heavy. So a heavyweight upgrade preset could be talking about body kits. Are we getting some more body kits? We'll have to wait and see. As for the other three, don't really have a clue what they could mean. But the main thing that people are noticing about this text on the whiteboard is everywhere where there is a letter D written, it is capitalized. If you look closely, you'll see at the end of speed, the D is capitalized. Just all of the D's are capitalized. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, there is a total of 8 letter D's on the board. Now, what could 8 D's mean? Some people are saying possibly we're getting the initial D, A86 Toyota, coming back because it's, you know, a D. However, some people are saying that we're getting the Donkervoort D8, I think it's called, or the Spiker D8. Because obviously there's 8 D's on the board. Now, I think we already have the Donkervoort, so maybe getting a variant, the one that we don't have before. But just very quickly, I need to convert your attention to the right-hand monitor real quick. There is a picture of what seems to be 5 policemen, but these are 5 Dutch policemen. And what's worth noting is Donkervoort and Spiker, the car manufacturers, are both Dutch. Now, these Dutch manufacturers both have cars that have D8 in the name, so this would match up with what's on the board as well. So could we be getting the D8 Donkervoort, if that's how you say it, and the D8 Spiker? We'll have to see, but they're both Dutch car manufacturers and they're a Dutch policeman on the monitor. We'll have to wait and see. Now, along with the capitalized D's on the boards, there are also a capitalized V and there's a capitalized T. And that's it. As it goes for capitalized letters on the board, that is it. So we've got 8 D's and then a V and a T. So if we set the D's apart, so could we be getting a car with V and T in the name? Diablo VT. There's a Lamborghini Diablo VT Roadster. That's quite interesting. That could be what the VT's hinting towards. And then we've got, obviously, the D's for whatever else. Let's cover the other few things that are on the whiteboard. Now, in the top left, there seems to be some kind of circles. And what I think this is, if you have a look, it sort of looks like the Eliminator circle. You know, you've got the big circle and then you've got the smaller one in between that of where it's shrinking to. I'm picturing this triangle as the field of view of a player pointing towards the new circle. Maybe they're adding a new feature where you can see the next circle on your map without having to go to the map. I'm not sure. And then another thing which is on the monitor, as we can see, is a bunch of numbers. Now the numbers say 38,000 times 2, then 11,815, and then 2.15 below that. Now if you whip your calculator out and times 38,000 by 2, add 11,815 and then add 2.15, you'll get 87820.15. Now if you Google 87820.15 and then type car after it, then go to images, you'll get a lot of information about the Peugeot 206 instrument panel. Very random, but that's the only thing I can see that this number relates to when it comes to cars. Now, the good thing is the Peugeot 206 was another car on this big leaked car list that I covered a few weeks ago. So, could this number be hinting towards the Peugeot 206 RC returning to the game? We'll have to wait and see, but that's another guess that number could hunt towards. Now, I'm going to leave the board for now and focus on the monitors now, because some of it relates back to the board, so we'll carry on. The left-hand monitor seems to be that taxi that was on about earlier, the Aisha or Isha, not sure how you really say her name. But this was included in a Horizon story, I believe. Now, is this photo hinted towards what's written on the board? I don't know, still doesn't really tell us a new car. However, we do know that there is a new Horizon story in the works. I think there's a few images, I'll pop a few images of it on screen right now. We know the taxi is related to Horizon stories, so could this be hinting towards the next Horizon story being ready? The middle monitor, I don't think there's anything in this middle monitor to tell us, to be honest. But the right-hand monitor is where a few things are. As I mentioned, there is the Dutch police on there, hinting towards something Dutch going on, Dutch cars, the Donkervoort or the Spyker we talked about earlier. And if we look behind that, they have a list of cars which are covered by the image. But we can see that these cars have levels, level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And to me, this tells us that these cars are eliminator cars. Now, are these new cars that are being added to the eliminator? It seems that. So we're getting a level 2 car, level 3, a 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. It seems like one new car in each of the categories is being added to the eliminator. We're not too sure what these eliminator cars are going to be. I can see the word Countryman, so that tells me a new Mini. The word Alpha, maybe, so the Hummer H1, maybe. But that seems to be most things on the monitors covered. Now, there's a few things around the monitor, which is interesting. Now, I didn't notice this, so props to the guy that did. But we can see down at the bottom, in the middle monitor, there are three pens / pencils, red, blue, and white. Now, anyone who's got a memory knows that the Dutch flag is red, blue, and white. So this is yet another thing on this page hinting toward the Dutch. Now honestly, there's quite a lot on this page hinting towards the Dutch. That brings me to believe that maybe more than one of the new cars is to do with Dutch. So Donkervoort, Spyker, there's a few other Dutch manufacturers as well. So now I've told you everything we know about this image, it's up to you guys to try and figure out the rest. So comment down below if you managed to figure anything out. But I think the most interesting thing about this image is definitely what's written on the whiteboard, and especially the capital D's as well. Right, I've had another good look at it and I can't honestly spot anything else. It's annoying that there is four car hints in this image, pretty much guaranteed, and we can only find a few of them. But so my four car predictions for this next week, I'm not massively confident on some of them. I think we may have two out of four correct, but I think the Peugeot 206 RC, the Spyker D8, maybe the Donkervoort D8. I think we're getting another Toyota, and I'm going to guess the AE86, because, you know, initial D. And the fourth car, the Lamborghini Diablo VT. Since we've recently got a Diablo, maybe we're getting another one. It would match what's on the board. We'll have to wait and see. But you'll have to let me know in the comment section below what you think we're getting this week. It's a very complicated week, but we know that somewhere in this image there are four car hints. And I basically identified everything for you that you need to know about the image so you can figure the rest out yourself, if I haven't already figured it out anyway. So Horizon story, new eliminator cars, possibly a couple of eliminator features with finding the new circle easier, four new cars, Dutch related stuff, you know, fair few things coming this update. It's pretty cool. Give a like if you enjoy, subscribe if you haven't already for more fun content, and I will see you all later. Bye.